Hi, Kerry here from My Cloud Bookkeeping. Today, I'm going to show you how you can track time that relates to a particular customer, mark it as billable, and then be reminded when you go to create an invoice so that you don't lose any of the valuable time you've worked. You capture everything to bill to your clients. This is a feature I use every day. It's available in the Essentials and Plus plans. And if you want to check out the features on the different plans, there is a link below. So let's go and track some billable time. Here we are in our landscaping sample company, and I guess we're probably not sitting at our desk when we're doing work for landscaping, but let's just say we are, or a client calls. We pop up here and we select new single time activity. Enter the date that you'll be doing this work and then your own name. So we're going to use Emily Platt because I don't know what your name is. Choose who you're going to be doing the work for, and I'm going to choose Duke's Basketball Camp. And then choose the service you're going to be carrying out. So as you can see, all of these services relate to the landscaping company. And I'm going to select design because that's something that I could be doing while I'm sitting here at my desk. Now, if you want to make it billable, you can see that a rate of $75 per hour pops up. You could leave that, or perhaps I'm a really brilliant designer and I'm going to charge out at $250 an hour. So we have the option to edit that on the go, which is fantastic. And now we can either enter in the amount of time we worked on the client, or we have the option to enter start and end times. So let's say that I started work at 10 o'clock. Where is it down here? I finished at 12 p.m. And I took a 20 minute coffee break. So here you can see that we've got a summary, an hour and 40 minutes at $250. Ha! I just earned $416. Now, another time-saving feature here is the ability to type in the description that's going to then appear on the invoice, which I'll show you in a moment. So what will we put? Design, custom design as per plan for basketball camp. Whoops, that's one word. Basketball camp. There we go. We'll see what happens with that. So let's save. And now we've done all of this different work for Duke's Basketball Camp. It's come to the end of the week, the end of the month, whenever it is that you do your billing. We'll go up to here to select invoice. Now, when we choose Duke's, you can see here on the right, this billable time just pops up automatically. You won't miss it. If you're going to charge them for something else, this will pop up and remind you, which is part of what makes this feature so fantastic. So if there was more than one thing here, you could click add all and add them all, or we're just going to add this one piece. Now, as you can see here, the product and services design, we have the description I typed in, which is a fantastic time saver, the quantity of time at the rate, and we can send this invoice off to Duke's. I guess we can't send in the sample company, but here's our invoice attached and we'll send and close. Now, if you have a look at the weekly timesheet here, you can see anybody who's billed time and what it was for. So here's Emily Platt, did an hour and 40 on Tuesday for Duke's Basketball Camp. It's a nice way to get a summary. But you can also run a report for unbilled time, another way to check that you've captured everything. So let's pop here to reports. So let's have a look here. Can run a report, and we can see that John has done some work for Amy's bird sanctuary that we haven't billed yet. We might want to check why. If the work's complete, the sooner you invoice, the sooner you get paid. But then you can also run a report to show a breakdown between billable and non-billable time. Let's have a look and see what that looks like. So if we run it by employee, we can see here that Emily has done an hour and 40 of billable time. If she had other time recorded in here that wasn't billable, that would show also with a no. And that could be a really wonderful management tool to get to see the utilization rate or productivity of your different employees, the amount of time they're working, how much is billed, how much is not. Help you to determine if your charge out rates are correct, or if there's a lot of administrative work you're requiring people to do that means they can't quite get as much work done. However it is that you're running your business, it's a really great tool.
Being able to track your time is a useful tool for both yourself and your employees. Being able to mark it as billable means that you're able to capture more of those costs and hopefully improve both your productivity and profitability. It's a fantastic tool for maximizing your billable and recoverable time. So there's a blog post that goes through each of the different features of the different QuickBooks plans. You can click on the link below. And of course, subscribe so you'll know when the next video comes out. Cheers.